Hello and welcome to Fix Alt. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Simple Markdown for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for Simple Markdown. As you can see, this Simple Markdown. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished and installation complete. Click open. So this is how to download and install Simple Markdown for Windows. Thanks for watching.